this air fried rice got me like, I'm salivating, nigga. I'm salivating, bro. Oh my God. Hey, nigga, you don't want to throw that egg fried rice in my window? You hear me talking to you, bro? You threw the egg fried rice in my window. I know you did, bro. I know you did. That music is very unsettling. Limit. No, we ain't limiting nothing. What the heck? Talking about some limit. Play. You mix one of my tracks? Which track was it? You played this before, Keith? I ain't played this yet. KYM, appreciate the follow. Hold on, I got a few gifters. It's no good. What's no good? I'm far too hungry. I am a little bit hungry, I ain't gonna lie. I'm never going to get to sleep. I better see what I've got to eat. Chat, can you sleep on an empty stomach? It's hard to sleep when you hungry, bro. Like, it's not easy. What's on the radio? Nah, let's turn it off. I don't like that music, bro. It sounds like something from Insidious. Look for food. Let me call my mom. Ask can she send me some money for Uber Eats. You said it's not hard for you to go to sleep? Man. I'm a skinny nigga, but I'm also fat. It's me. I can't sleep. Mom, please, please, just send me like $30 on Uber Eats. Honey, what time is it? It's pretty late, I ain't gonna lie. It's pretty late. Did I wake you? Yes. Mom, look, I know. Has something happened again? Yes, my stomach is driving me crazy. Then get yourself a snack and go back to bed. See the issue with that, mom, is I'm broke. You know what I'm saying? Like, paycheck ain't hit yet. You know, I'm still waiting on my check to hit. Yeah, I was. If it's nothing serious, I would hang up. No, mom, don't hang up. I don't want to wake your father. Why? Mom, please. No, please, mom. Just send me $30. I'll pay you back when my check hit. Yeah, I got a YouTube. It's link in my TikTok bio. Click the link in my TikTok bio. Bro, I need some food stamps, bro. Cause ain't no way my fridge empty, bro. What about the cereal? No milk. Man, better put some water in that. What you talking about? Put some water in that bowl. Y'all ever ate cereal with water instead of the milk, bro? Y'all ever struggle that bad? Canned food, can opener's broken. Man, I would have got a knife. What are you talking about? No. Yes. I ain't gonna lie, man. I've been there, you know? Takeaway menu. A Chinese takeaway. That could be tasty. It all sounds so good. Oh, it's late though. I shouldn't have much. I think I'll just get some egg fried rice. Ooh, egg fried rice. Darn, they don't deliver. It's only a short drive into town. I'll just go and order in person. All right. So wait, Chinese place open this late? Hey, bless be to y'all, bro. Y'all finna get paid. Let's go get that food, man. Where my car at? Some random user. Appreciate the follow. Appreciate you coming to the Twitch. Oh, they actually let me drive? Let's go. I guess I'll go this way. Skirt! Oh. Oh, okay. We not going that way. Let me turn my lights on. Show y'all how I whip it. There we go. There we go. Let's get it. Yeah, the game's called Egg Fried Rice, and I'm pretty sure that's what I'm finna go order. Yo, egg fried rice is delicious, bro. Egg fried rice? Y'all think the Chinese meat, though, is like really like dog meat, though? It's like, I don't know, man. That dog meat be good. I know it sounds crazy, but come on now. That dog meat be hitting if it is dog meat. Oh, we here. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness, bro. This is not how I really drive, chat. Don't start thinking things. Okay. Wait. Right here? No, that's a salon. Oh, here it is right here. The only 3D looking place. Duh. Ooh, fancy, ain't ya? Got some fishes up in here. Oh, yeah, this place is fancy. What's this? Second body found in Waffleton Creek. Police have pulled another body from the water less than a mile from downtown Waffleton. A dog walker who wishes to remain anonymous called to report the sighting. What does that name say? Paulin? Struggled to I can't see that, bro. I can't see that. Hey, baby. Oh, you cute, girl. Hello, what can I get you? Let me get that air fried rice, you know what I'm saying? Of course. That would be 280, please. That's it? Yo, discount? Oh no. How did I forget my money? The one thing I need to get food. Do you have Apple Pay, ma'am? I will quickly drive back to my home and get it. Your food will take a few minutes to prepare, so it should be ready by the time you come back. Do not take too long. We must close soon. No problem. I will be quick. Boy, you don't get out of my face. I'm trying to get some food, bro. You standing that close to me, bro. Eminem looking at it, boy. Come on, this nigga. Bruh, I gotta drive all the way back home. Are you serious? Okay. I mean, you know what? I didn't drive that far, so I guess it's not that bad. It's not that far of a drive. I ain't even finna complain, bro. Let me just hurry up before they close and I don't get my food. What does that path lead to? Y'all saw that? There's a little path going up, like, looked like it was going up the hill. Why do you feel like I'm not gonna make it back? Why are you wishing the worst upon me, EJ? Why? Nothing's gonna happen. Look, listen, chat. Nothing's gonna happen. We're gonna drive over here. I'm gonna get my wallet. We're gonna come on back. We're gonna get the egg fried rice. We're gonna come back home. We're gonna eat the egg fried rice. And then we're gonna go to sleep.
bullshit!
Chat, I'm telling you, bro, this is not how I drive. Don't get it twisted, like. I mean, you kind of can get it twisted, because, like, if you in my way, you is getting hit. I will run you. Okay. This will help me in the dark. Close that. Why do I get the uncomfortable feeling that I'm being watched for some reason? You ever felt like y'all being watched? Where's my wallet? Wallet? Turn that goddamn radio off, bruh. Oh, here we are. Bro, I have a coin purse instead of a wallet. Yeah, I'm definitely broke. This will cover my egg fried rice with a coin or two to spare. I better go back and pay. Bro, turn it off, please. What? Play, I have no mouth and I must scream. What kind of name? What? All right, let's head back, y'all. Let's get back. I couldn't pay the electric bill. Like, it was too much. I need a roommate. That's what I need. I gotta get a roommate. You got a long torso. Hey, I got a favor to ask you. You know, I need a few pennies for the bus. Friends help each other out, right, friend? Nigga, I don't know who you is. You're not my friend. You're a bum. You a bum, nigga. I ain't give you shit. Fuck you talking about? No. I get it. Okay, talking about friends, bro. I'm back. Is my food done? Is something wrong? Yeah, I saw a weird old creep staring at me, and some bum ass nigga on the side of y'all restaurant asked me for some money. Talking about I'm his friend. Anyways, I got the money. What do you mean? Payment for the egg fried rice. Remember? Did you forget? Did your friend not tell you? He paid for your egg fried rice. Who you talking about? Yes, the man that came in with you before. He paid up and said he would take your egg fried rice straight to you. Ma'am, I know that you're probably thinking like, oh, they all look the same. I understand. We all probably look the same to you. But come on now. Come on, I came in by myself. And you let them take my... Well, yes, he said he told me. Oh dear, I'm sorry. We were about to lock up, but I would ask your chef for another egg fried rice. I mean, you can compensate another one. Now I'm playing. Thank you, that would be great. Wait right there. Inishi was nice enough to like feast me up another batch. I don't believe this. Why would that man take my food? What a loser. I mean, technically he paid for the food though. Here you go. Sorry for the mess up. That's okay. There's no harm done. Here's your money. Thank you. Don't forget to pick up your egg fried rice before you leave. Good night. Oh, yes. I'm foaming out the mouth right now. Ooh.
It looks like lasagna.
The chat said, what's up?
What's up, chat? Bro, that's your car? Ugh.
Man, at least I got a car, bro. That's all that matters. I got a car, bro. It's people that don't even got a car, nigga.
Man over there driving that freaking, that Geostorm. That goddamn gone, that Volkswagen.
You really gonna roast my car right now, bro?
Ugh.
We just gonna roast my car, bro. You just gonna get on me like that, bro? You were just gonna run up in here and just quote me up like that, bro? That's not cool. Bro, this air fried rice got me like, I'm salivating, nigga. I'm salivating, bro. Oh my god. I know you did not. I can't pay for this, bro. I can't This man threw a batch of egg fried rice at me. You. Bro, that's a waste of food. I don't believe it. What a mess. Did somebody throw this at me? I'm getting creeped out. I don't want to hang around here near. I don't know yet. I better drive slow and get home. I'll sort this out in the morning. I can't deal with this now. I just want to eat my air fried rice. Me too, bro. We'll figure it out later, bro. Right now, bro, that egg fried rice is really more important, bro. No, my windshield is actually garbage. Because if a freaking plate of egg fried rice was all it took to crack the windshield, yeah, bro, I'm driving around in a goddamn cardboard box or something, bro. I'm driving in a plastic car, bro. That egg fried rice, they really did that much damage. I love my door open. Yo, if you in my house, you came in the wrong house. I'm literally about that action. I'm gonna tell you that right now. You run up on me, it's over for you. You picked the wrong house to run up in. Chat, y'all better tell them about me. Answer the phone. Who they calling me at this time? It's probably my mom. She probably checking up on me. Hello, it is the Chinese takeaway. How y'all get my number? We have a free bottle of beer for you, a free fortune cookie too. Please come and collect them. No. Free? Is this because of the mix up? Yes, that's right. Please come and collect them. You know what? Since you said free, I can't say no. Hello? They hung up. Weird. I could quickly go and pick it up. Man, let's go pick it up. Let's go pick it up. But should I? Yes, bro. It's not many opportunities where you get something for free. Chat, should we go pick it up? Should we go pick it up? No? No? Dang, bro. But she said it's for free of cost. She might be giving me something else. How'd she get my number, though? Nah, this is sketchy, bro. Nah, this is sketchy. I'm finna stay here and eat with... Nah, that's sketchy, bro. Yeah, y'all right, chat. Y'all right. Y'all right. I'ma just eat my food, bro. I ain't even finna do it. Bro, my car, bro. Oh, that's so good. Oh, that's so good. Slept safely, but at what cost? After finishing your egg fried rice, you went back to bed. As soon as your head hit the pillow and you fell into a deep, peaceful sleep. However, the next morning you woke feeling haunted by your decision to turn down a free drink and a fortune cookie due to a little fear of uneasiness. Bro, that drink, though, and that fortune cookie would hit with it, though. The memory of this seemingly poor choice caused you to live the rest of your life with an unshakable sensation of hollowness. The mental hang-up of ruining an otherwise nice meal meant you could never again fully enjoy the once delicious taste of egg fried rice. I don't know, Chad. I think we made the wrong decision. Where my food at? You just got it. I mean, I can't even blame you. I can't even blame you. That's my fault. Okay, let's head back. Yo, I don't know why, bro, but TikTok be tweaking, bro. They be crashing. No way they crashed my TikTok because I said egg fried rice, right? Don't tell me that's a banned word. Egg fried rice? What? I can't say that? Oh, shoot. My bad. Gotta watch the swearing. I don't be swearing like that. Anyways, let's just go home, bro. No way he threw that egg fried rice that far. Y'all saw where it came from, right? It came out of the woods. No way he's that strong. You that strong to throw the egg fried rice and it had that much of an impact? So it wasn't a dude that I gave the spare change to. I apologize, hobo man. I said some bad things to you. I apologize. You said call the police now? Okay, let's call the police now. Let me close the door. Here we go. Put the food down. You calling me about the free drink and a fortune cookie?
Hey, bro.
Yeah.
When you done streaming, can you let Toto out let him in my room?
Yeah.
All right.
Where he at? Downstairs?
He's in the kitchen. Yeah, he's on white punch.
Oh, okay. Let me see. Can I call the police? Why would I don't think I can call the police, because why would I call the police right now? Go get it. This is too good to miss. Oh, I can. Let's see. Bro, what is your emergency? Oh, they picked up. Somebody threw some egg fried rice at my car. Broke my windshield. Excuse me? Egg fried rice. Did I stutter? At my car. Is this some kind of joke? No, I'm not joking. You want me to send you a picture? I can't send you a picture. But come on, like, it smashed up my car. I could have been killed by that egg fried rice, man. Are you still at the scene of the incident? I drove home. Misuse of an emergency line carries a $100 fine. Man, what? Let me get. Please don't waste our time. $100 fine. Let me go get my free food, bro. I'm about sick of this. Let me close my door this time. I should have dropped the car with this damage. I guess I'm walking. This is already finna go bad. Man, I would have hopped in that car, bro. I don't care if it's freaking little crack in the windshield, so what? Oh, wrong way. Wait. What? This is the way I came from. This is the way I came from to get there. I got a flashlight out. We're going the wrong. Is there a path? A walking path? Oh, okay. Okay, I had to walk through here. Yeah, there was a path. This is definitely not leading to the Hey nigga, you don't wanna throw that egg fried rice in my window? You hear me talking to you, bro? You threw the egg fried rice in my window. I know you did, bro. I'm finna hurt you, boy. Don't act like you don't hear me talking to you, boy. Hey! Where you going, bro? Where you going? Hey, you better not be going to my house, bro. That's a bad idea, bro. I know you. You kept a watchful eye on a strange man and he didn't like it. After killing you, he peeled your face off and wore it as a mask. What the? He lived out the rest of his life posing as you. Your friends and family never questioned your new face, nor the strange smell of rotting flesh that followed you around. Whenever the strange man is invited out to eat, he always orders the same thing. He chuckles to himself as he eats his delicious egg fried rice. Okay, yeah, I'm done. It's no way I'm finna do that again.
Moving breeze, got that sauce. What the fuck? 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 What the fuck?